Hi guys, we're shooting for the live issue of Exhibit Magazine.